All right. So what does the O stand for in Mighty O?
That's a good question. I don't think I guess it's like the O of a donut.
Okay, I got it. How about one of the, how about two of the chocolate peanut butter? All right, let's dig in here. Oh my word, that is good. Cakey and fudgy and peanut buttery. A couple of different chocolate things happening. Mmm, yum. And I got two. Woohoo!